just under a month now until the Winter Olympics in Sochi, but celebrations already happening here in Canada. A huge block party is underway right now in Banff. CBC's Erin Collins is there, and he joins us live from the party. So, Erin, what's happening?
Well, not just the party. I'm actually on the red carpet, and you can see behind me Hayley Wickenheiser, the captain of Canada's 2010 women's hockey team, gold medalist, I would add. Right behind me, they're being introduced as this party gets underway. We're going to have bands all afternoon, obviously Canadian athletes, including these women, who will be going over to Sochi to try and best our best ever total from 2010. And the excitement is building as we give our athletes a Canadian kickoff in the way we know how, which is a good party.
Well, I know you mentioned earlier, Erin, that you were hoping to get an interview. You got to get right in there after Strombo is done.
I know.
You're going to miss it. I see you speaking back.
You're interrupting.
I know, but Erin, tell us.
I was going to try to grab Hayley.
Okay,
to be honest, I'm a little bit starstruck. It's Hayley Wickenheiser right there.
I'll keep an eye out for you, too. And in the meantime, what are you most looking forward to tonight?
Well, to be honest, talking to Hayley, who was at the top of my list, after that, I'm a big fan of the Sheepdogs. I'm from the prairies. I'm looking forward to seeing one of the best Canadian bands play some music later. And the atmosphere here, just sort of soaking it in. It is a privilege to be involved in an event like this. The spirits are high. People are very excited to sort of give our athletes a little push as they get over to the games and hopefully do their best and give us the best result we've ever had as a country, which, as we've heard from the chef de mission, Steve Podgorski, is not just getting the most gold medals, but getting the most medals, period.
Oh, Erin, I think your chance is opening up there.
I know.
We'll let you get in there.
Can you talk to you for a second? Wait a minute. I think we got it right here.
Hi,
Hayley. How's it going?
Good.
Good. Quite the party.
Yeah, it's great. Love coming to Banff, not too far from home. And all the people here, they know sport, winter sport for sure.
Did you bring your skis?
Not today.
No. Tell me a little bit about, sort of as the tournament gets closer, as the Olympics get closer, how are you feeling?
Really excited. It's going to be a lot of fun to be in Russia, and especially, the art form being hockey, and Russia having such a great history in hockey. And, it always gets harder and harder to win every Olympics that you go through, and the expectations are high for our team and within our group, and we're excited just to get over to Europe and start our last leg of preparation.
Obviously, the Canada-U.S. rivalry with women's hockey is huge. Is that who you're really looking out for? I mean, I know there were some games going on recently that maybe didn't go the way you're hoping. How tough is that going to be?
Well, it's neck and neck between the two of us. We've split wins and losses all year long, and it really comes down to performance on demand and on the day, who's going to make the fewest mistakes and who's going to bring their best game. So we still have a lot of games to get through before we would see them in the final. We just want to get there ourselves.
Steve Podgorski said that he wants Canada not just to get the most gold medals, but the most medals in total. This is not your first Olympics. That's a pretty big goal. Can we do it?
Yeah, it's a lofty goal, but our performance in Vancouver was really strong, and I think we can definitely raise the bar here going into Sochi. The expectations and the mindset mainly in Canada has really changed in the last few Olympics that I've been a part of, where there's that expectation that we're going there to win, not just participate, and that's a fun thing to be a part of.
Your last question, you're going over there with a high profile but new coach. How has it been under the sort of the new regime?
It's been great. I think Kevin's brought a lot of experience and knowledge to our group, and a real calming presence, a guy that's been in pressure situations at every level, whether it's international or the NHL, and knows what is needed to win. So we're in good hands here moving forward, and I think everybody's just really excited to have him.
A real pleasure and good luck. I know all these people are really excited to give you guys a final push over there.
Yeah, we appreciate all the support from all across Canada, so thanks everybody.
Thank you. Wow, that made my day.
Awesome.
So you heard Hayley Wickenheiser.
Very confident. We'll let you gather your breath. I know you're a bit starstruck there. Erin, thanks so much for this. Much appreciated. Erin Collins at the Banff Block Party there with Hayley Wickenheiser.